The Toyota Concert Series on today, brought to you by Toyota. Toyota, moving forward.
She is music's biggest breakout artist in years with two triple platinum albums, The Fame and The Fame Monster, the most popular person on Facebook, one of Time's most influential people of the year, and this morning she's making her summer concert debut. Ladies and gentlemen, Lady Gaga!
Says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seek and ye shall find. So I'm gonna seek that certain lad I've had in mind. Looking everywhere, haven't found him yet. Oh, he's the big affair I cannot forget. Only man I'll ever think of with regret. There's a somebody I'm longing to see.
You and me.
Lady Gaga, thank you. More music in a moment, but first, this is Today on NBC. In just 2 short years, Lady Gaga has 6 number one hits, has sold more than 25 million singles worldwide. Her latest album is called The Fame Monster. Lady Gaga, welcome to you.
Hi, everybody.
Even the angels are crying with delight.
Don't cry, angels. It's a beautiful day.
That's right. It's a baptism, actually, is what we're having.
Exactly.
We're being baptized. It's
been a wild 2.5 years for you. Have you even begun to absorb the fame?
No, I haven't, but I love and cherish my fans so much, and I just want to say a big thank you to all the television and radio and the underground clubs and the gay community for supporting me for the past 3 years, and all the records that you guys have bought. I love you, and I just cherish you forever.
Some of them were grateful to just receive some pizza that actually you guys sent last night.
Yeah, I heard there were thousands of kids sleeping outside, so I sent pizza.
But is there a downside, in your view, to fame?
To fame, there's certainly things that are difficult to deal with, but the kind of fame that I cherish is the relationship that I have with my fans, which is so pure and so wonderful. You know, I don't go out very much. I stay in my hotel room and I write music, and I wrote a brand new album. And actually, the big surprise today is I'm gonna play a brand new song from the new record.
And that song is You and I, right?
Yeah.
Tell us about the inspiration for that song.
You and I was written about the most important person that I've ever met, and all my friends downtown, Lady Starlight, and Brian, who's here today playing trumpet, and all my friends, they're so wonderful, and they stood by me this whole time, so it's for them. But it's very different than the other songs on the album, but it's a rock and roll tune, so I thought I'd share it today.
On another point, a lot of your fans, I think, would like to know, what inspires you in terms of your sense of fashion?
You do. You inspire me. I get so distracted on stage just staring at all your clothes.
All right, well, as you said, you're going to perform a brand new, never released song, You and I. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Lady Gaga.
Let it rain!
It's been a long time since I came around. It's been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time, I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me, oh. I'd give anything again to be your baby doll. But this time, I'm not leaving without you. I said, sit back down. With your high heels on, sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me that something about this place, something about lonely nights and my lipstick on your face, something about my cool Nebraska guy. since I came around. It's been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not living without you.
Lady Gaga, thank you. We'll have more music in a moment, but first, this is Today on NBC.
Since it came around.
Just dance. Just how popular is Lady Gaga? Well, you know, we just had a major rain shower, and people are here still standing in the rain waiting for the next song. But from the latest hit off her album, The Fame Monster, once again, here's Lady Gaga.
She's got both hands. She's got both hands.
And I know that you may love me, but I just can't be with you like this anymore. Alejandro.
She's got both hands in her pocket, and she won't. Just let me go, Alejandro. Just let me go. She's not broken, she's just a baby. But her boyfriend, like a dad, just like a dad. And all those flames that burn for him. Now he's gonna buy a fire, gonna cool the fan. You know that I love you more, hot like Mexico. Rejoice. At this point, I've got to chew. Your babe, I'm not your babe. I don't wanna kiss, don't wanna touch, Fernando.
Hands up, little
and she's not done yet. We still have more music from Lady Gaga, but first, this Today on NBC.
Just want your sex. Take a bite of my bad girl meat.
Take a bite of me.
Show me your teeth.
Let me see your mane.
Got no direction.
I need direction.
I just got my bam, got my bam. Take a bite of my bam. Show me your teeth. Tell me something that'll save me. I need a man that makes me all right. Tell me something that'll change me. I'm gonna love you with my hands. Now show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Show me what you got. Got no salvation.
No religion.
Take a bite of my bad girl. Oh, wow. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Got my addictions. And I love to fix them. Take a bite of my bad girl. Oh, wow. Show me. Show me your teeth, New York. Tell me something that'll save me. I need a man who makes me all right. Tell me something that'll change me. Gonna love you with my hands. Show me your teeth.
Show me your teeth.
Show me your teeth. Show me what you got. Come on, New York. Put your hands up. Show me your teeth. Now some people say I'm not a religious woman. So come on, New York. Let's go to church. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. Show me your teeth. And introduce it. This one's for you, little monsters. Show me your teeth, 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 yeah. Thank you, New York. You're my home. I love you. Thank you for changing my life and making my dreams come true. Let it rain.
Back now with more on Today on this special Friday morning, the 9th day of July, 2010. You've just been watching Lady Gaga expressing her love for New York City, and despite this rain, she is really putting in a performance. You've got people shouting Lady Gaga in the back, an estimated 18,000 people by our count showing up to see Lady Gaga, and the largest turnout, we believe, for a Today Show concert in the history of the Today Show. And you've got to hand it to her. I mean, what the rain happened. When the rain came down, she just threw her arms up, and you could tell her attitude was, let's go. Another song from Lady Gaga and a lot more, including we're going to have to go blow dry our hair. We're not sure she's going to have time to do her own. Anyway, she's left the stage now, so, and her fans are going wild. Lester is standing by inside with a check of the morning's headlines. There.